Stepping from the rink to the road, the Edmonton Oil Kings are gaining some traction on the city's sidewalks. Helping shovel heaps of snow off footpaths in Westmount Thursday morning, Oil Kings players Curtis Lazar and Cole Benson showed how rewarding being a snow angel can be.
For myself, just helping out. I mean, getting involved in the community in any way possible.
I think volunteer work is a huge part of the Oil Kings. We do a lot of community stuff, especially with younger kids, to show them what we really like.
It's the second year that the junior team has partnered with the Snow Angels to encourage Edmontonians to help their neighbors shovel snow, and the help has meant the community-based program has jumped from 194 volunteers to over 300.
A lot of it has to do with the demographic that the Oil Kings are. They're young, they're energetic, and I think they really promote that idea of volunteerism in Edmonton.
As a special treat, everyone who volunteers with the Snow Angels is invited to a game at the end of the season. Watching the players shovel, Oil Kings VP Daryl Porter stressed that their players are role models that have a duty to encourage volunteerism.
We believe when players come to us at 16, 17 years old, we've got two duties. We've got to develop them as hockey players, but they normally arrive to us as boys and they leave as young men. And one of the things we do is many, many activities in the communities to show them the off-ice responsibilities of being an athlete.
After a healthy amount of shoveling, both Lazar and Benson said they had an afternoon practice to get ready for their February 1st game against the Swift Current Broncos. For Sun News, I'm Matt Dykstra.